It's quite a long way they have to walk then, isn't it?
It's a long way distance.
She is saying the water is going to assist us in reducing the waterborne problem and the cholera issue. The thing is, you cannot compare the tap water to that from the dam, because the water from the tap is purified and is safe as compared to that water from the dams.